guy's pulling in here at 1 a.m. and parking right out in the middle of the street, man. There's a bunch of reasons why that guy shouldn't be doing that right there. Decreasing our property value, our quality of life, breaking the law, the noise ordinance. These folks here, this company, is more concerned about same-sex health coverage for queers than they are obeying the noise ordinance. Congratulations, Publix, you've turned into a total piece of shit.